Watch it, this room.
Yeah, let's clear this hall. Yeah, kind of push it because I don't want to leave them by themselves. All right, I think the rest are in the objective.
All right.
Let me do one more little sweep. What's my time? Oh, we got 3 minutes. I got plenty of time, boys. All right.
Specifically,
so we'll
320.
We'll get it from both ends. You guys stay on that side. Hey, where are you guys going? Where are you clearing it out? All right. Both ends, guys. Both ends.
We just cleared cafeteria left, so.
Yeah. Both ends. Group up. Who's that guy? Ooh, I can't read his name.
Scourge.
Yep.
Come on.
Hey, if you're going to sit in front, crouch so I can shoot over you.
Yep.
Clearing left.
Oh shit, intel.
Left clear.
Sensitive intelligence acquired.
Don't open the door, don't.
Oh, T, open the door. Lacrosse through a fucking grenade there. Alright.
Let me make sure these rooms are clear, no one can come behind us. So we're trapped in there.
If you need ammo, grab some. Dutch.
Nah. Alright, so they're in there, we have 2 minutes.
Anyone got C4, we can just breach.
Alright, someone on the other door?
I'm on.
Okay, you two stay here. I'll go with him.
Don't open it yet. Don't open it yet.
Grenades and flashes.
Yep.
Ready?
Ready. Don't go in yet. Grenades and flashes.
Count to 3, 2, 1.
Also erased. One remaining.
Flash.
Move in.
Right clear.
Manually activate that laptop so I can start the hack.
Hold on.
Watch out, mine on that door. Dude, that was fucking SWAT team, man. That was SEAL Team 6 shit right there.
Yeah.
Now that's what I call teamwork.
Oh,
data acquired. Transferring content.
Massive hard on.
Counts as we speak.
Didn't know what to do.
I mean, shit. We don't even got a choice now. We gotta name ourselves or some shit.
Hey,
we gotta come up with a name and everything.
I'm not gonna lie. I only save highlights when I do really well, but I'm saving that highlight for SEAL Team 6. That breach and clear.